Something that gives goosebumps to everyone, you know, and something that all of the true heads and cats really respect, you know. That's someone I've always been as a chef, and that's, I think, what made Kogi so strong.
Yeah,
is that I was able to speak to the streets and like really.
Yeah, I done did a lot of things in my day. I admit it, I don't take back what I say. If I said it, then I meant it. All my life I won a Grammy, but I probably never get it. I ain't never had no trophy and no motherfucking ribbon.